You don't get any better like this.
你不会变好的.
Every time you come, you have to focus and try to make yourself
better. 每次来都一定要专注, 一定要努力.
Otherwise, again, you waste your time.
否则的话就在浪费时间.
From the start to the end of the practice.
从开始到结束.
Not just when I yell at you, you know, when I say, go, go. You have to have the desire to be better.
不光是他一直在 喊着让你们努力,
this is the mark of a great player. He drives himself to be good.
好的球员都是自己在驱动自己进步.
So each and every time you guys come to the gym, come to make yourselves better.
每次来到球馆一定要
My name is Derek Stevens from Houston, Texas. Went to college at Colorado State. Played overseas for 10 years. And second time here in China.
Well, I think the main shortage is that they need to play every day. They need to play every day and they need to work on their basic fundamentals every day. I don't think they've had the opportunity to play a lot. So when you don't play a lot, you don't get a chance to really hone your skills. So I think the more they play, the better they become. And me, myself, it's just getting them to understand how good of a player they can be. Getting the player to understand his potential. So once they understand their potential, then they can start to try for it and set goals for
themselves. 这个梦想有点远，但是毕竟要去实现它。我叫于泽谦，我的篮球梦想是成为一个优秀的后卫，像美国的保罗和库里一样，希望通过自己的努力训练去成为他们那样的球员。大家好，我叫王哲旭，我是一名篮球运动员。我有一个篮球梦想是希望成为像
斯蒂芬·库里一样的穿进任务，能在球队最危险的时候能发挥自己的特长，来拯救球队。我叫庞浩源，是一个篮球运动员。我希望我的库里训练想成为一样科比一样的篮球运动员。我叫何嘉诚，我的篮球梦想是成为国家队或者是更高阶级的什么，比如说 NBA 里边一员，但是这个梦想虽然有点远大，有点难以实现，但是我会用我的刻苦毅力和坚持刻苦训练来克服这些磨难，我相信总有一天我的梦想会实现的。好。